You're rich, Tuki?
That's what I said, Country Yossi. I'm rich!
Why? What happened? And what's this Yahoo business?
I was just walking down the street, minding my own business, when suddenly, there it was, on the floor. I'm rich!
On the floor?
I'm rich! Yahoo!
What was on the floor, Tuki? Candy?
No, it wasn't candy. It was a wallet, Country.
A wallet?
A big, fat wallet. And you know what was inside?
What?
Money! Oodles and oodles of money! I'm rich! Yahoo!
You're not rich, Tuki. You're wrong.
You're wrong, Country Yossi. I'm rich!
Hold on, Tuki. Did you try to find out whose wallet it was? Was there a name in it?
Are you kidding, Country Yossi? I didn't look for names. I was looking for money, and boy, did I find it! Yahoo!
Tuki, I'm very disappointed in you. Don't you know about the mitzvah of Hashavas Aveda, of returning something that somebody lost?
No. Did you ever hear about finders keepers?
Finders keepers?
The way, Country Yossi, I won't be coming home for supper tonight because I'll be much too busy counting my money. 10, 21,
Tuki, I'm going to sing you a song, and I want you to listen very closely to the words because I think you'll really learn something very important.
Okay, if you want to sing, Country Yossi, go right ahead and sing. Don't let my counting disturb you. 42, 54, 68.
If you find something lying on the street, give it back, give it back. If you find somebody's wallet at your feet, give it back, oh, give it back. Cause the mitzvah that you're getting is worth more than what you're finding, and you'll make somebody happy when you do. So don't put it off till later, cause Hashavas Aveda is a mitzvah that'll make you happy too. Okay, Tuki, now listen well. I'm gonna sing it for you one more time. If you find something lying on the street, give it back, give it back. If you find somebody's wallet at your feet, give it back, oh, give it back. Cause the mixture that you're getting is worth more than what you're finding, and you'll make somebody happy when you do. So don't put it off till later, cause Hashavas Aveda is a mitzvah that'll make you happy too. Okay, Tuki, now you understand what I'm trying to say in this song?
Oh, 100%, Country Yossi, I got it. 76, 94.
Will you stop counting that money already, Gewaltgeschrieben?
Why, do you want to count it?
No, I don't want to count it. I want you to tell all the little kinderlach what you're supposed to do when you find something lying in a street, okay? If you find something lying on the street,
pick it up, it won't last.
If you find somebody's wallet at your feet,
spend the dough.
What?
Spend it fast.
That's ridiculous.
Cause the money that you're finding will buy you a lot of spending. So much toys and candy, pizza and much more.
Toys, candy, pizza?
See you later, alligator.
Alligator? My sugar, this is ridiculous. Stop the music. Stop the music. Oh, brother Tuki, go to the candy store and buy pizza and toys and candy. You know that's not what you're supposed to do when you find something lying in the street.
It's not?
Oh, brother, this is absurd. Tuki, let's just forget about this song. I have to go to the shtiebel, and I'll see you later. Oh, by the way, Tuki, remember the new baseball glove you lost last week?
Yeah, boy, I still feel sick about that.
Well, your classmate Moshe Shmuel brought it here today. He found it in the schoolyard. He said I should return it to you.
Moshe Shmuel found my glove and he gave it back?
Yep, here it is.
Oh, my baseball glove. Oh, boy, am I happy, Country Yossi. What a nice guy that Moshe Shmuel is. I can't wait to thank him.
And he got the big mitzvah of Hashavas Aveda, Tuki.
Okay, I get it. Mm. I see what you mean, Country Yossi. Well, you know, I wouldn't mind getting that mitzvah myself and making somebody really happy. You know what? Let's look in that wallet I found and see if there is a name and if I could call that guy up and tell him that I found his wallet.
Really, Tuki?
Yeah, I'm gonna to return his wallet.
And the money, too?
Oh, the money, too. Okay, the money, too, so I won't be rich.
Oh, you'll be rich in mitzvahs, Tuki, and that's much more important, right?
Right, Country Yossi. I'll call him soon, but first, could we sing that song one more time, Country Yossi?
Sure, Tuki, let's go!
If you find something lying on the street,
I'll give it back.
Now you're talking, Tuki.
I'll give it back.
All right. And if you find somebody's wallet at your feet, what are you going to do, Tuki?
I'll give it back.
Okay.
I'll give it back.
Givaldi.
Cause the mitzvah that I'm getting is worth more than what I'm finding, even though I really want that candy bag.
Givaldi.
I won't put it off till later, cause I sure love my baby. It's a mitzvah that'll make somebody glad.
One more time.
If you find something lying on the street, give it back. Give it back. If you find
give it back.
It's about time you
give it back. Cause the mitzvah that you're getting is worth more than what you're finding, and you make somebody happy when you do. So don't put it off till later, cause I Shabbos Adanda is a mitzvah that'll make you happy too. Okay, Tuki, that was great. Boy, am I proud of you. So let me ask you one more time. What are you going to do when you find something lying in the street?